box of cereal and the top gets torn off and it doesn't want to close properly, but we can still seal it pretty well by folding this in here and this, and then pinching the sides like this. And then tucking this in here like that. So we have a nice seal, even though it was ripped up, and it will stay fresh longer.